Mr. JJ here, and today we're gonna be playing a new game. Why does that look like a robot chicken skit? Or a sketch. I like how it's showing me the gameplay, like I'm not about to play the game. it's just weird. Bounty Hunter. Oh, and by the way, Happy New Year's, because I'm recording this and I'm just gonna upload it, you know. Django Fett, you already know, man. On the Disney Plus, they got The Mandalorian. Well, over here, we got the Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Oh, okay. Yeah, honestly though, I've been wanting this game for like such a long time. And like I was gonna like buy it like a long time. I was gonna say a long time ago, but I never did. But yeah. Hopefully the Star Wars thing is copyrighted, because I ain't trying to get copyrighted. Bounty Hunter. I'm trying to do the Star Wars and Clone Wars voice. The Galactic Republic is in peril. In the aftermath of the Battle of Naboo, disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy. Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Vandagora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful industries. Darth Sidious recognizes this development as a threat to his sons. I can keep doing that voice, as summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter. Yeah, and for those of you who don't know, I really like Star Wars. Like, as a little kid, I'd watch, like, the Star Wars documentaries, because I thought it was so cool. Like how they were able to like create that stuff with like the CGI and all that. It was just fascinating to me. And it's probably why I like space stuff now. Count Dooku. See, I know my character.
Master?
Lord Tyranus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Vandagora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen, perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes.
Oh, pause on that.
I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
But yeah, I was gonna say earlier that this probably takes place between the first and second movie. And it's been confirmed pretty much.
What a contest this is turning out to be! Outland Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time! The fearsome Morag has proven to be a formidable challenger! Its owner must be real, whoever he is! As Rosanna's champion finally met its match tonight!
Master Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! Oh, what a blow! And another! And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset!
I also really do love the Star Wars music.
What's this?
Nice try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote! That's cheating! What am I?
Man, of course, that would fly away.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Alright, this is an interesting way to start off, man. That's the thing about the early 2000 games, bro. Like, they had like cool setups and stuff like that. Y'all can pause that if y'all want to read that. But yeah, early 2000 games, bro. They had like probably like the best setups. Like early 2000s to like the 2010s, like I think as far as storytelling, gameplay, like oh crap!
Blast that thing, Jango!
Story. Wait, is that the Imperial March? Like what the heck? What is he doing? What is that? What am I doing? Hold on. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, bare knuckle? No, we're not bare knuckle. Boxing over here. Yeah, but I would honestly say early 2000s to the 2010s had like the best, like games with gameplay and all that. Oh. Bro, you can jump far, man. This is when Anakin and the clones stormed the temple and just killed all the people. Girl, that was too easy, man. What the heck? What? Wait, where am I going? Oh, bro. Stop. Bro, the camera. Bro. Dude, it's like they want me to take back what I said about the gameplay, bro. Dude, it's like the camera just keeps moving. There we go. Yeah, but the Mandalorians, I actually do like them. Like, I think, in one of my Fortnite videos that I didn't upload, I talked about, me wanting to watch the Mandalorians. Oh, those are Womp Rats. Yeah, so yeah, I think I talked about wanting to watch the Mandalorian, but, you know, you need the PS Plus, and I don't like the, oh, okay, alright. And, like, I don't like paying subscriptions for stuff. So, and honestly, I'm gonna wait till, like, the whole, show's over so I could just watch it in one sitting. Because I also don't like waiting for new seasons. Which is ironic, because... Like, I can't... Oh, okay. I thought that was, like, a camera. That's why I didn't want to go over there. What the heck? Bro, I'm double tapping it, like you said. Bro, come on now. Oh, okay. Bro, and wasn't like every early 2000s game had something like this? Crap. I messed that up. Okay, I just had to press X. I don't move the stick, which is what messed me up last time. See? There. Alright, where am I? Oh, I see it. Bro, it just trips me out how high he can jump.
Those fucks have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner. You're not
supposed to. I was probably supposed to be quiet with it. Just see that little droid. Come on. Oh, and I really like this one. This song. Ow. What the fluff? Where am I going? Bro, I wanted to kick some butt.
Fighters training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not
the joke. Hold on, nah. Let's go back down there, because I ain't done fighting these clowns. Ow, 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 ow. Took one out. Let's go. This camera is like wild. Oh, okay. I guess you just gotta hold this the whole time if you want the camera to work right. Alright. So I guess we do gotta go back to that elevator. I kinda wish you could like kill like the robots. Yeah, I think I messed that up. Man, don't tell me I don't have to restart already. What the? Oh, okay, I was holding L2 by accident. I didn't even realize it. Alright, hopefully if I go back over there, it's gonna be fine, man. Cause I hope I didn't, like, do, like, a little glitch. That's ridiculous, man. Man, I didn't want to cut the gameplay either. So hopefully, I'm not restarted somewhere far, and I would be started all the way from over here. All right. I'm probably gonna skip this. I don't know. If I don't skip this, it's because I was being late. Alright, guys, I'm back. Hold on, I want to see something. So I could have pressed triangle to do that. Dude, I'm so sorry, guys. So I didn't even have to restart, like, at all. Like, I really didn't have to restart. That's crazy, man.
Fighters training area. Brush up on your technique if you can. Not that you need to.
Oh, you wanna start blasting on a homie, huh? Okay, I thought you could like push trying to get around there. Is he gonna drop a key? The heck? Come on, man. Like, come on now, man. I didn't know I could shoot that.
Freeze!
Oh, crap. Oh, what the? He just stopped. What? Okay, so now they tell me the whole manual thing, bro. That's whack, man. And now they got a Gamordian guard over here, man. I'm not gonna lie, they were pretty scary in Star Wars Battlefront 2. How? Oh, that's... I know, like, that's one of, about... Like, there's a bounty hunter that's of that race. I can't think of, like, the name. Bro, that's wild. Nope. Oh. Climb back up there. Be cheap with it. Bro. Bro, he don't even need a jetpack, bro. This dude just jumps super high. What would be cool is depending on, like, the planet... that would be how high he can jump. Dang, I'm pretty sure like you're supposed to jump up there and do all that stuff, but they're like find a secret thing. Oh, those are Greedo's people. Yeah, but like that's what I'm pretty sure you're supposed to do. You can go there? Okay, we can go there. It's over here. Yo, what the fluff? Oh, okay, I got like a good amount of health right now. I knew he was gonna shoot me from behind. Oh, and if y'all don't know, my favorite bounty hunter is Boba Fett. So, you already know, I'm enjoying playing with his little daddy. Wait. That came out wrong. I feel like someone's gonna come to my video and just gonna be like, just go to the objective. Bro, I play too many Resident Evil games to like, to not go and check out like all my possible paths, you know what I mean? Ugh. Can he, there we go, thank you. No. No, what are you doing? Come on. Jump. There we go. No. This way. Yes. Thank you. There we go. Boom. Bro, I thought he wasn't gonna make it. Alright, there we go. So I thought something secret was gonna be up here and I didn't need to come up here. Oh crap, I'm surrounded. Ooh, I like how like he can like put one like on someone else while he's shooting another one. That's actually pretty cool. Ah, oh, those are checkpoints, I'm guessing. What the heck? Oh, okay, I didn't think it was that, like, fast. Oh, they look like armadillos, too. A little. Alright, come on. Bang. Alright, let's go. Come on, man. Alright, there we go. Oh, okay. Over here, like, doing some training. I need to make more Star Wars games like these, just like with like the side characters, you know, or like characters that didn't get like a lot of screen time in the movies. Like imagine a Darth Maul game. There probably honestly is one. Alright, I know I'm supposed to go somewhere over here. Only if you could take some of them blasters. Yeah, I'm so confused. What the? Okay. Like I said, only if you could take some of those blasters. Okay. Hold on. I pressed this right. No. Let me climb up there. Come on, dude. That's weird. So. Bro, what the heck? No, I got it. I understand now. There we go. And then hop. Oh, dang. And that's another thing I liked about old 2000 games, to echo on my point earlier. Like, they had like the best thing. I was trying to jump. Like, they had, like, the best, like, they had, like, the greatest balance between, like, the old, like, 90s games, like, a lot of the late 90s games, and, like, stuff like that, while also, like, bringing in, like, their own little thing, you know? And, like, the thing I like, specifically, is, like, how the game doesn't hold your hand and tries and tells you what to do. Oh, crap. You don't want to fight me. You don't want to fight me. And, like, I like it when games don't tell you what to do. Because at least you having to figure them out. Which is why I like Resident Evil. Because, well, the older Resident Evil games. Because they don't tell you what to do. And so you just gotta figure it out. Like, I mean, they subtly tell you. But, like, they don't, like, say, go straight. Take a left. You know what I mean? Bro, that's wild. Alright. So I'm guessing it's something over here. Did I go this way? I don't think oh yeah, I did go this way. Hold on. Oh. Okay. I was gonna try and get that health. But I don't need it, to be honest. Cause this game's actually like pretty easy. And I didn't put it on easy. Like, they didn't like give me a choice on what difficulty I wanted the game. His bathroom. Honestly, this is a little nice little place to stay. Maybe get him like a little TV somewhere up here. Oh no, he's a doctor. bro, this dude's a doctor. All right, here we go.
Freeze! Don't shoot.
He's like, don't shoot. Time completed, 12 minutes, 58 seconds. Enemies killed, 42. Non-enemies killed. Oh, so you can kill non-enemies. Bro, I should have killed that doctor.
Hunter, right?
For a little money, maybe I could take you to him.
Take me and maybe I won't blast you.
Okay, take it easy. I'll do it, but they'll kill me if they see me bringing you along. Maybe if you follow behind, you know, keep your distance.
Move it.
Just in case he gets out of line.
I told you I'd help.
Wait, where are the... Oh, there he is. Bro, I'm kind of messed up for this. There we go. Boy, go.
Hey, don't hurt me.
You better keep going. Over here talking about,
I can't keep your distance, and I'll catch ya.
Bro, go.
Hey,
go.
Don't hurt me.
Then go. Yeah, but what I was gonna... What I was gonna say, though, it's crazy, though, that this game came out the same year Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil, I mean, not Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 0 and Resident Evil 1 Remake. I'm trying to think what other game came out in 2002. Because pretty much what I'm trying to think of is, like, graphics comparison, you know? Okay, I thought someone was shooting at me from out here. What's in here? Oh, help. I don't need any help. Bro, who's shooting at me? Who call themselves shooting at me? You call yourself shooting at me, huh? Nah, but I like it when they give you the freedom of just to kill whoever. Like, this is friggin' GTA. That was your old lady. Oh. Oh, you thought you were slick with it, huh? Give me that. So I gotta go this way. I like how you, like, jumping in this actually makes you go way fast. And did he just spawn there? Oh. There we go. Oh, I think that was the dude I was supposed to follow. Because you said please, so I might not hurt you. Wait. Oh, don't tell me I'm stuck down here. Alright. Oh, you gotta jump down there. But also, what's with early 2000s game always having like a little area where you slide? Oh, you want to see your brother? Oh, snap. Bro, this one can actually take some hits. I like how, like, they fly up in the air. That's crazy. I wonder if that was, like, a bug originally. And then, they just kept in the game because they thought it was funny. Because, I mean, I would have done that. Alright. Oh, come on, man. Boom. 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 I keep forgetting, you can't hold the stick. Pause. When you're trying to jump. Oh, you did the Wellum scream. Ow. She got in the way. She got in the way too. But I told you, man, y'all, 2021. New videos coming soon. Just y'all wait. The only thing is, though, I gotta get a lot of my Evil Within videos uploaded. But they were done last year, you know? I finished that game last year. But I still need to upload all my, like, videos for it, so I might just upload them all in the playlist. Kind of like I did with the Lost in Nightmares with Resident Evil 5. The only thing I would say is, like, maybe the camera needs to be, like, fixed, but other than that, I mean, everything's fine. I'm trying to think, bro. Where did I not go?
Please, leave me alone.
I think this is where I need to go. Pressing triangle. So if I come back over here and it's triangle or whatever, I'm gonna be salty. Oh, here it is. Come on. It'd be funny when I'd be watching other people do like gameplays and stuff. Like, I'm like, bro, it's right there. How do you miss it, man? But I feel like I'd be missing a lot of stuff too. Like, sometimes I will say I do miss stuff on purpose. Like, especially in Fortnite.
No, I'll accept 500, no less.
500 for a used delivery speeder? You're crazy. It's not worth more than 250.
It's in great shape. Runs like new. It's an SP3, for crying out loud. Think of how much you could haul with it.
All right, look, I can offer 300, but that's it.
350.
All right, 350. Hey, somebody's getting my speeder!
Bro, he should have just jumped on it.
I want my money back!
You bought it, pal. It's your problem now. Maybe you could go after him with this jetpack. I'll make you a deal.
I don't have any money left.
How about you? Interested in a jetpack? Barely a scratch on it. It'll look great with that battle armor. It's same color, even.
I'll take that off your hands.
How much you offering?
Your life.
Hey,
me.
I just found the thing. Don't shoot me. Take it.
That's being, GTA.
Nico's probably still hiding somewhere in Merchant's Row in that storage.
Yeah, but, yeah, especially in, like, Fortnite, because, like, you know, you can get hit from, like, any type of angle. Oh, so it's like L1, right? Oh, snap. Okay, so it's not even like a jetpack. It's like a little jump pack. Hold on. Oh, okay, I see it. Right, there we go. Okay. Just was, cause I think. Hold on, I'm trying to think. Bro, let me go back this way. I like how like it didn't register in my head that I would. I just came from that. On this? Oh yeah, we can. There we go. Let's go. Okay, we can't climb. Okay, we can't. Oh, no! We're at the highest point, but I still don't see anywhere to go. Another thing about earlier 2000 games, they will punish you for messing up. Nowadays in games, though, they don't punish you for doing anything, man. Thank you. Alright. I'm not gonna waste time killing them again, because we already killed them twice. I know y'all are getting sick of seeing that. You thought you were slick hiding that, didn't you? Do that. Good thing I made it to there. I almost didn't. I do wonder though how, like the language thing, like how like George Lucas came up with them. I'm pretty sure he was just like, all right, just speak gibberish. That's what others said. Nope. No. Let's go. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Where I'm supposed to go. Tell you what, next gameplay, I'm gonna get way better with the controls and all that. It's like, yeah, this is getting to the point where it's ridiculous, man. I keep forgetting that you can't touch it, or else they'll mess up. Come on, come on, thank you. Good job, Django. Alright, I think I found a trick. Okay, so. There we go. Oh, okay, yeah. Climb up there. There we go. Okay, I figured out where to go. Alright, over here. Just a bystander. There ain't no bystanders. Alright, let's go. Oh, no. So this is what Jango Fett was up to before he met his demise to Mace Windu. Oh wait, go this way. There's nothing in here. Crap. Even see the person anymore. Okay, here we go. I like how he like only does like one side, but like somehow it's fine. You can just knock it over like that. Seen the movie a lot.
Kill that bounty at it. I got it for my ship.
Okay. We did a good job. 23 minutes. Still took us a long time. Non-enemies killed 22. That's crazy. Yeah, but one thing I was sitting here and say though, real quick, about Return of the Jedi, there's one of the alien strippers. She's like green, and like you can see her nipple. But like it's because I only seen that movie so many times. Like I just haven't seen it. I'm just like, oh, you know what I mean? Like, I guess I shouldn't really be saying that because there's kids that watch my channel, but that's just a part of the human body. So I mean, that's fine. Guys have nipples too. It's not like her chest was big. Well, that I can remember. Bro, it's been so long ago, man. I don't even know. But, alright, guys. I'm about to end the gameplay right here. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll definitely see you guys next time. Bye.